You know what? Sometimes humiliation comes before humility. If we do not choose to be humble, we'll be humiliated and we'll be forced to be humble. Why be humiliated to be humble? Let us choose to be humble.